True. At least it's not gay porn.
At least it's fucking titties, alright? So let's go.